All right, next high knees. Always thinking about opening up your chest and your torso, shoulders back. Imagine that little string at the top of your head lifting you up, up, high. Three big inhales. Inhale, love. And exhale, love. Inhale, kindness. Exhale, kindness. Inhale, gratitude. Most important, gratitude, because we can move our body. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Shaking up the hips. Let's go. Up. Always low impact options if you want. Jan, I know that's you. If you're watching, big smile, guys. All right, let's do a little row the boat. Opening up the shoulders. Small motions to start. Little squat, warming up those hips, glutes, hamstrings. Ready to increase the range of motion? Let's go, little bigger. Down, up, and down, and up. Little twist for the core. Belly button always pulled in. Chest is nice and open. Starting to get a little warm already. Good, four more. Four, up, three, up, two, up. March it out. Shake it out. Dance it out for eight, seven, six. How's everyone doing? Good? So far so good? Volume good? Good. Opening up the shoulders. One, two, open. One, two, open. Good. Open. Big reach. Palms forward right there. Open. Good. Open. Open. One more, then ready for singles. Ready? Let's go. Open. 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 Eight more. Let's go. Six more. Five. Big arms, four, reaching, three, reaching with those fingertips. One more, good, take into hamstring, take it up. Little kick, so you're not tilting forward. Nice open chest, kick it up with the heels. Kick, kick, and squeeze those shoulder blades, squeeze, squeeze, opening up the upper back. Plank work coming up today, and push-ups. Do my Tuesday class. You know we love push-ups. Always. Always. Good. Little single squats. Single squats. Knees are back. Knees are not forward. Keep the booty and the hips wiggle back. Knees are back behind your toes. I like to even lift my toes a little bit to get that body weight in my heels. Hold it here. Palms forward, open up the chest and squeeze your glutes. Enjoy, enjoy. Seven, six, five. It's a short class today, only one song warm up. Grab one weight. I'm gonna grab a seven or an eight. Standing on our left foot, weight in our right foot. I'm purposely off balance. Nice tall, we're gonna do a single leg deadlift. Straight up into a shoulder press. Keep your eyes focused on a spot on the floor. Tilting forward from the hips, keep the hips level. And very important, your back is flat. Reach it up. Tilt it forward. Reach it up. Now, notice how my shoulder is down from my ear. Not up here, keep it down. Four more. Little bit of balance straight away. Three more. Good, two more. Brenda, I think you requested some inner thigh. I'm thinking of you. We're gonna take the weight in two hands. We're gonna tilt and tall. We're gonna tilt into a single wide squat. Pulse it for three. One, two, three, and up. One. Keep that left leg straight. That's the inner thigh working. All in here. Exhale, tall. Inhale, sink. Keep that booty back. Exhale. Inhale, sink. Exhale, tall. Four more. Exhale. Inhale. Push. Little balance there, love that. Keep that left leg nice and straight. One more exercise for the left leg. Hold it here, balance. Nice and tall, remember that open chest and hip. Right heel is pushing out. We're not pointing our toes. We're flexing our feet. Good, little lateral raise. Let's go, take it up, up, up. Glute medius working. Studies have shown that a strong glute medius corresponds to knee health. Super important. I know there are a lot of knee issues in the world. I know that. It's not the joint it should be. Up, 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 up. Four, three, two, and one. Same thing on the other side. Standing on our right. Hip check. Good. Tilt it forward. Take it tall. Good. Tilt it. Take it tall. Remember, eyes down for balance. Tilting right leg, weight in our left. Make sure that shoulder stays down from your ear. Keep going. Little trio of exercises straight away for balance and core strength, full body. Oh, I lost my balance. Ah! Looking up and down. Four more. You'll probably find that one side is better than the other. We do a lot of balance classes in my exercises in my classes. One more. All right. One, two, three. Push off. Nice and tall. One, two, three. Pulse. Tall. Now our right leg is nice and straight. Working that right inner thigh. Left booty. Push off. Keep going. Two more. One more. We've got that lateral raise. Up. Lateral raise. We've got about 12. Standing on our right leg, left heel. Up. So we're not pointing our toe, we're flexing our foot. Everyone good? Smile, it's Thursday. Gonna be high 12 today. You wanna make sure you get outside for sure. After this class, of course. Seven, six, five. Pulse of four, three, two, and one. Good job. One roll, one roll. On your knees for some push-ups. Super fun. I'm just using my towel to give myself a little bit of padding for those knees. Keep the toilet paper roll on the outside of our right hand. Looks like this. We're gonna pulse it, grab the roll, and lift. Got it? Take it down. Pulse it. One, two, three. Tall, and lift. Come over. Pulse it. My helper. Up. Keep going. Pulse it. One, two, three. Tall. Lift and up. Now, lift with the left. All right. Hips down. Nice pulsing. One, two, three. Tall. Lift with the left and up. Keep going. Pulse it. One, two, three. Tall. Lift. And up. There's a nice twist in the belly there. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Lift and up. Toilet paper edition. Keep going. Make sure your neck is lovely and long. Not looking up and down. One more. Pulse it. Lift up, roll, and up. Good job. Good job. Quick drink, guys. Quick drink. One roll again, right in front. Standing on our left leg. That was the leg we started. I want four, three, two, one, lift and up. We're not touching the floor with that right foot. Take it down, tap, and lift. Two more, make sure those eyes are down on the floor. Tilt forward, little tap, and up. One more, take it down. Three, two, one, and up. So good for that booty. Switch legs, tilt it. Four, three, two, one, tap and lift. Three more, tilt it nice and long. Make sure the leg you're standing on has a soft knee. Two more, tilt. Tap and lift. One more, tilt it. Tap and up. Good job. All right, we're going back to that glute medius work. Standing on our left leg, we're gonna do those glute medius exercises. I want a hand or a light weight in your left hand. Looks like this. Take it up and down, up and down. Make sure the hips are level. Reach. Make sure your foot is flexed. Arm no higher than your shoulder. Right to the end. Up. Keep going. End of the song. You guys that attend my classes, no, I prefer to end a song with the exercise, but whatever, it's not working all the time. Standing on our right leg, left foot is flexed, nice and tall, same thing. Take it up and down. Exhale, reach. Exhale, reach. You're thinking length, not so much height. No higher than your shoulder. You don't want to hurt your rotator cuff. Lift up. Exhale, up. Exhale, up. Four more, reach, up. Three more, reach. Got a little cardio coming, I think. Good. Little in and out squats. Let's go. Narrow. Wide. Narrow. Wide. Four. Low impact. High or low impact. Your choice. Down. Out. Down. Booty always back. 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 Just lifted though. Perfect form, nice and controlled, no momentum working. Something going on in here. Heart rate. Six more. Five. Four more. Smile. Three more. Two more. Feeling those legs. Balance left foot. Take it up. Eight more squats, let's go. Take it out, in, seven more. Then we're gonna balance on our right foot. In four, in three, normal impact. Ready? Balance, left. Good job. Quick rest. How's the music? Volume good? Can you hear me? Don't be shy. Let me know if you want another class, what exercises and muscle groups you want to work, when you want it, what time. Let me know. I'm here for you guys. Handy, handy roll. Left foot forward, right leg back. In a lunge. We're going to do a tilt and tap. So fun. Looks like this. Tilt. Tap. Back. Stay low. Tilt. Tap. Call the tilt and tap. You know why? Because we're tilting and tapping. Four more. Reach. Stay low to the floor. Two more. Back heel, lift it. Good. Shake it out. Same thing on the other side. Right leg forward, left leg back. Couple pulses to the end of the song. As soon as the new song starts, we've got eight tilt and taps. This time, tilt with your left hand. Everyone good? It's a little warm in here. Are we good? Smile, guys. Sink low. This is not working. as much as this, right? It's all because of your knee. So do what your knee is telling you to do. Listen to your body. Tilt and tap and back. Core nice and tight. Back is flat. Tilt, tap, and back. Tilt, tap, and back. Six more. Up. Look at my back heel. Driving up to the ceiling. Four more. Up. Knee is bent. Two more. Up. One more. Reach. And back. Good job. Good job. Shake it out. Dance it out. Dance it out. Dance it out. Shake up those hips. Shake up those hips. All right. Arms. Grab that Kim Nichols. You wanted arms. Grab your cans. I don't say that very often. Grab your cans. Torso nice and tall. Open up the chest. Lifting up. Good. Little pulses. Up. Palms down. Tops of your hands. Up to the ceiling. Lift up. Lift up. Working those deltoids, a little bit of the brachioradialis muscles. Let's switch it up. Palms up. Let's go. Reach. 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 Belly button nice and pulled in. Third exercise, we're gonna tap in the front. Ready? Let's go. Tap, reach, tap. Try to think about squeezing your shoulder blades together in the middle of your back. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Back to the first exercise. Palms down, part two. Let's go. Do this while we're balancing on one foot. Eyes down on something still on the floor. Remember, it's called a bootcamp balance after all. Palms up. Starting to feel those arms. It's only about 3 pounds each. Anytime your limbs are away from your core, you're working. Let's go. Take a tap. Squeeze the blades. Tap. Squeeze the blades. Tap. We've got a little cardio after this and then standing on the other leg. Four more, let's go. Tap, up, tap. Two more, one more. Good, drop your hands, shake out those arms. Grab a quick drink, cardio coming up. One of my favorites, skaters, let's go. So that's high impact because I'm popping. You don't have to. You can do low. One foot always touching the floor. That's the definition of low impact. Swing those arms. Swing it. Swing it. Chest is not collapsed. It's open. I haven't stopped. You have to do the other side with the hands. Grab them. Grab your hands, standing on our right foot, palms down, let's go. How's everyone doing? What a fun thing to be doing on a Thursday morning. I miss my classes so much. I cannot tell you. Palms up. This is next best thing though, I guess. Ready? Tap in front, let's go. Eight, squeeze the blades, seven, small. Make yourself as small as you can.
harder. Open. Jan, I miss you so much. Thank you. Five more. Four more. Take a picture, guys, and send it to me. Either of me or of you, even better. One more. Grab a drink. Super fun one. We're in a high plank. Nice straight line from our shoulders to our hips to our heels. If you want to hold it here, just hold it here. Press into your fingertips as well. Left foot on the floor. We're going to do taps with our right toes onto our toilet paper roll. How fun is that? Child's pose. That's how I like to end a song, at the end of the exercise. How fun were those exercises with the toilet paper rolls? Take it up onto your knees. I want three big breaths again. Inhale lots of love. Inhale lots of kindness. Most importantly, inhale gratitude. Crazy times, we have so much still to be grateful for. All right, quick drink. It's called the Bootcamp Balance Class. One toilet paper roll. Standing on our left leg. Toilet paper roll is next to our left foot. Three exercises. We're gonna sink into our curtsy hold. Grab that toilet paper roll. Tap the right knee. Open up your right arm. That's the exercise. Sink. Little tap. Lift. Tap the knee. Left hand, right knee. Right hand open wide. Eyes down. So good for balance. Two down, two to go to the side. Curtsy squat hold with a tap or tap the floor if you want to. Whatever. It's all good. Right hand open. Knees follows. One more time. Curtsy squat hold. Lift up. Tap. Make sure that knee is hip width. Open the right arm. Guess what? Four on the other side. Standing on our right leg now. Curtsy. Lift up. Right hand with toilet paper. Right knee. Left arm open. Chest nice and open. Number two. Curtsy squat hold with the tap. Lift up. Keep those hips level. Really important. Don't sink. Open. Try not to touch the floor. That's the balance part. Curtsy squat hold. Lift up. Tap knee. Left knee. Open. Keep going. Curtsy squat hold. Last one. Four on each side. Lift. So good for your core and your balance. Open. I think that was four. I kind of lost count, but whatever. Okay. Drink. Standing on our left foot. Have that toilet paper. Nice wide. We're going into a nice lunge until we have the perfect form. Belly button pulled in, core, chest, top of your head is reaching up to the ceiling. We're gonna hold it here. We're gonna take it forward into a nice reach. Chest is open, back is flat, and then we're gonna twist to the left because our left leg is forward. Take it tall into a lunge. Can you sink a little further? Open, reach into an airplane, strong. And twisting to the left. One more this side. Stay low. Stay lower. Active back heel. Open. And tilt. Oh, so good for that front leg. Twist to the left. Four, three, two, one. Shake out that left leg. Nice wide lunge. Right foot forward. Torso nice and tall, reaching up to the ceiling. Tilt it. Nice airplane. And open to the right. Tilt it over your leg. Tilt to the right. One more. Really pressing into that front heel and open to the right. Awesome. So good. On the floor now. We need four toilet paper rolls stacked.
I'm gonna grab my mat. Purple hat, your brain dancing on the people. Will that be after joint dancing, dancing on the people, people dancing on the people like
one of my spin songs.
People dancing on the people with the people on the people smoking CO2. See me dancing on the people.
Right.
On the booth hanging from the people on the people.
Sitting on your bum.
Dancing on the ceiling on the people like
I'm on the people. Two, three, four.
My director is telling me. Alright.
Toilet paper rolls. Nice open chest and torso, very worked to the flat back. Tilt it back. Toes together. Toes, ankles, knees. Tap, tap, tap. Hands are in front or in behind. Maybe you can lean a little bit further back. Belly button pulled in. My legs, not here. It's up. Tap, lift, ready? All right, I'm on four, three, two, and switch sides. Tap, three, two, again. Tap, such a good song. And another good song. Keep going. You're done. I hope you can stay for another 2 minutes for a stretch. If any of you attend my classes at One Health, you know that I always make time for a stretch. Make yourself nice and low.